Edmonton police reports 261 collisions over the weekend after heavy snowfall. Edmonton police reported 261 collisions over the weekend as heavy snow covered the city starting Saturday morning. Of the 178, 22 were hit-and-run collisions, 7 led to injury and 149 caused property damage. Of the 83 on Sunday, 16 were hit-and-run, 2 caused injury and 65 resulted in property damage.